Today I'm in the Tate Modern and I'm going to see Jannis Kounellis rooms in the artist rooms in the Tate Modern. Just behind me over on that side. I'm just on the big scary bridge at the moment. I hope you have a like what you see. I originally found out about the artist rooms in 2016 when one of my favourites, Louis Bourgeois, was showing there, and then they do a series of different exhibits. This one's going on into 2024. I'll put the details below. So you've got definitely time to come and see this, and I think it's definitely worth having a look. Let's have a look together. So we had a look at that together. Personally for me, I thought it was a really good exhibition. I liked seeing it. It's about 24 to 28 pieces that are in there, from prints to sculpture and other pieces, as you saw. It kind of gave me male energy, Louis Bourgeois vibes. I think it's because of the sewing machine, the knives, the squiggles, as well as a bit of a taxidermy on the wall. It's definitely something I would say probably go by yourself, have a think, and see what captures you. It was quite interesting just sitting there and seeing how different people responded to pieces as well. That's one thing I definitely would say. But overall, I thought it was really interesting one to go and see. Something's a little bit different inside the regular Tate Modern. And yeah, it's also free, which is a bonus as well. So I hope you enjoy, and thank you for watching as always. Thank you for liking, thank you for subscribing, and more videos for next Wednesday. Yeah.